want to give a huge thanks to Sprint Filter. They helped us out this year with the world's fastest GS project. They have a new filter that's coming out in November called the P037 Evo. It's available for all dual sport bikes. We happened to get one early to test out racing on the salt and in the dirt. And this last time at Bonneville, before we raced the bike, we did a little filming up in the mountains around there and kicked up a lot of dust. So we wanted to get a shot of how this filter works. As you can see, it's very clean, kind of held out all the dirt and debris that got kicked up by the Jeep and the vehicles that were filming, and especially the bike. And if you look inside the airbox, it is very clean in there. So it's a lifetime filter. It's dirt proof, waterproof, salt proof, pretty much everything I can throw at it, it handled. So great job with the filter, guys. I appreciate it. Thanks again.